Hi everyone, welcome to Merriness. In today's video, I will be unboxing for you all the Princess box for the month of December. So the Royal box is priced at ₹6,000 and it also has a shipping charge. The theme for this month is the Secret Santa, and they also have a luxury Secret Santa box which is priced at ₹3,500 plus shipping. Now let us get started with the unboxing of the Royal edition. So this is how everything reached me. So everything inside has come wrapped beautifully in this Christmas snowman wrapper. I really like the packaging. And inside that also, everything came individually packed. I'm so excited right now. It's like so many gifts. First, we'll see the box. This is how the box looks like. All other products are inside this. I like the quality of the box. It also has a closure here, so you can store quite a few things and nothing will move. The quality is pretty good. It's like a satin finish. Let me just show you what's inside. Oh, wow. So again, we have more products which have been packed individually. And of course, we have these Hershey's cookies and cream and cookies and chocolate bars, which I'm going to finish towards the end of the video. And I really like how the packaging has been done for each products individually. It makes me feel very happy right now. And I am very much impressed with the packaging. So let me just unwrap this and then we'll see what all is there. So let us start with the first pre-booking gift. It was from NARS and it was in the shade Laguna. So this is how it looks. It's a bronzing powder. The net weight is 2.5 gram. All the pricing and everything I will be mentioning here below. So this is how the bronzer looks like. It's got this matte velvet black finish, and I think it also has a small mirror here. And this is how it looks. Let me just quickly swatch this and show you. So that's how it looks. And it has a little bit of golden and copper shimmer finish. So for the second sneak peek, there was a choice in between Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara or the Clinique High Impact Mascara. I went ahead with the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara because I have used this same product before and I really love it. And I like the packaging of this one, so that's why I got this one for myself. I'm not opening this right now because currently I'm using the Tarte mascara. So once I finish that, then I will open this one. Then next we have a full size mono eyeshadow from Urban Decay, and this is how it looks. The shade of this one is called as Half Baked, and I really like how this one is packed. So this is how the shade looks like. It's got a nice golden finish. I'm not going to swatch this right now because I'm currently using the Jouvia's Nubian Dew palette, and that's currently my favorite one. But this is a mono eyeshadow, and if you are someone who likes only using one eye color, then you can definitely go for this one, and this one will also be very travel friendly. Then the next thing in the box is this Victoria's Secret Bombshell Wildflower Velvet Body Cream. It's 200 ml, and this is how it looks. Here it says that it is rich cream with shea and cocoa butters, infuses skin with 24-hour moisture while amplifying the staying power of your signature fragrances. So it says be soft, smell amazing every day, and here the price is mentioned. And this is how it looks. Let me just show you how it gets applied on the skin. So I've just taken a little amount. The fragrance is sweet, floral, and a little bit fruity. And it blends really well. This is a thick cream, so it's perfect for winters. You can use it as a hand moisturizer any time of the day by taking it out in a small container, or you can just use it as it is for your body. I really like the fragrance. It's very good. Then the next in the box, we have this Bath & Body Works Body Mist. This one is in the variant In The Stars. It's 88 ml, and this is how the packaging is. I'm not going to open this right now because I currently have 4 to 5 mist which I'm trying to finish it off as soon as I can, and this one I'm going to keep aside for gifting. Then next we have Fenty Beauty's Mademoiselle Mini Lipstick, and this one is in the shade Griselda, and this is how it looks. It's got also a logo here, which I'm not sure if it's clear or no, and let me just show you. This is a dark color lipstick, and I think again perfect for winters. It's got this very deep wine color, wine red color shade, and it's creamy, it's very well pigmented, and I think this will also moisturize your lips. I'll also try and attach a photo here in the light so you can have a clear look. Then as the second Secret Santa gift, I have received the skincare from Ole Henriksen. This is their Sea Rush Brightening Gel Cream. Here it says brighten, age defining 24-hour hydration. This is 3 sources of vitamin C and rows of winter extract facial moisturizer. It's 7 ml, and here also they have mentioned more about the ingredients and directions on how to use this. This can be used in the morning and in the evening. So this is how the cream comes. And this is how it looks. The fragrance is of fresh orange. And lastly, we have this Hershey's Cookies and Chocolate, and the cookies and cream bars, which I'm going to just finish after the video. So these were all the contents in my Royal Secret Santa edition of Princess Box for the month of December. And overall, I'm very happy with all the contents. And also, I am very impressed with the packaging this month. So it's a big thumbs up from my end. And if you are interested in getting the Royal Box for yourself, then you can check the information card here on your screen. And if you are interested in the luxury box, then it is priced at ₹3,500 plus shipping, and all the details about it will be mentioned in the description tab. And also, if you are interested in buying any individual products from this month's box or from the earlier boxes, or if you want to make your own combo, then you can get in touch with Priyanka and she will help you out. You can also use my code as merriness on individual purchases. So that's all for today's video. I really hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please do give a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Take care.